Yet another expedition. We've got a bag full of sailing gear. We've got our sailing boots. We've got our clothes and wash bag. And we've got gluten-free cereal for the morning. And it's snowing outside. Yippee-doo-dah. We're back here at Trunrot Haven, Beth. What are we doing?
Hopefully a better accent than you.
Hopefully.
Hopefully.
Oh, let's park down there. When I go down to a yacht, I'm always excited. Is this the boat? It's just, woo, this is gonna be it. They've taken out the seats just for the moment, but the advantage of that, oh, we have a drip. At least we now know we have a drip, but I can't see where it's coming from, to be honest. A small hanging locker. And you've even got space for some storage under there. And you've got all these little lockers down here. I have to say, I'm a great one for storage. I need it. But these sails, there's nothing wrong with those sails. Beautiful. I've got crazing on this port. But I've got a reasonable size. It's very difficult to see in here because of all the cushions and things. Very difficult. However, that is a very good size bed. Very good size. You've got no issues with that. Right, so this is the engine.
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
There's so many of them in the dark, you know what I mean?
And I've got a great light. And there's access from the side as well, Beverly. I've already looked at that.
Well, she certainly started beautifully, didn't she?
She started gorgeously. Yeah, but we're not. Yeah, yeah. But there. You've got no complaints about those, Bev. Mm-hmm.
You can't do that.
Yeah, those bulges.
No, the bulges are dry. The bulges are dry. And those... Sugar scoop down here.
Right, well, it's going to put this in here for a second.
I'd like to make an offer.
We'll look in the front. We'll just walk our way back from the front. What do you say?
Yeah, well, we've got to go in the dinghy yet.
Where's the dinghy?
Well, we've got to go back, I mean, in the dinghy. But that looks good.
Oh, I know what you mean, yes, of course. I'm just going to leave this.
Yeah, I'm walking along the deck. I'm just making sure that there's no issues. Doesn't feel like there's any issues. Let's have a look at the anchor locker.
Oh,
the anchor locker. And my favourite thing, a windlass already fitted.
We decided to make an offer on the boat, so we discussed it over a cup of tea before going to see the broker.
Well, I had hoped that this would be good news. I'd had hope that we would be in the process of buying a boat. We put in an offer. That offer was rejected. They put in a lower offer than their asking price. We put in yet another offer that was higher than we said initially. And we're about £500 difference between what they countered with and they're refusing to budge. So yeah, again, we've not found the boat. So close, but no cigar.